please give them a round of applause for the next.
So good evening, everybody. Welcome to Korea. Welcome to Jaejang. So I'm going to play for you a piece of music. tonight called Sanjo. And Sanjo means, in English, the sort of translation we're using mostly is called scattered melodies or like scattered modes. And this piece is. You know, the Korean music is really quite different than Western music and really also quite different than Japanese or Chinese music as well. The most different thing about the music is that everything is in three, so it all sounds like dance music in a way. And it starts out very, very slowly and gets faster and faster and faster. And Korean music is modular, so you can almost like put it together at any length of time. So the piece that I play is originally 74 minutes. But tonight I'm going to play the full piece in just 12. It's like magic. I've been studying Kayagam for 23 years now. And, off and on. I just came back to studying again. I study with the National Treasure. 한국말로? 아니, 왜? 영어 이해하지 못하는 사람들이 어떻게 이 학습을 해옵니까? In any case, I will play for you about 12 minutes, and it's very quiet music for a rainy evening, so you have to be very quiet to hear it, and it'll start out slow, so you have to, but then it'll get more exciting at the end. Okay. We always play with a drum when we play sanjo. This is called the tango. Tango has two sides. One has a deep sound, one has a high sound. And my drummer is actually also part of the National Treasure system. He's a treasurer, but that's the wrong word. there's different levels. So he's at the almost the top level for singing pansori. This is kind of singing. But today he volunteered to accompany me, so I think his name is Jo Seong, and he also lives in Daejeon. Okay, 감사합니다. Thank you. Got really poor because he had too many kids and no money. And then his brother was really stingy and a mean guy, and he got lots of money. And so one day there was a swallow coming to perch on the eaves of his house in one of those mud, mud nest. And one of the baby sparrows fell out of the nest and broke its leg. And Hongo saw this and his heart was broken, and he took care of this little bird and took a little thread, a red thread, and patched up his leg until he could fly again. And the sparrow was really grateful, and he went to the king of the sparrow land. Beijing, I guess, like old, you know, Yeonji? What's the old name of Beijing? Yanjing in Chinese. So the old name of Beijing is the sparrow capital, so probably he went to Beijing and talked to the sparrows, and Sparrow King said, could you give me a present to give to this man who helped me? Because of this man I can walk again. So the Sparrow King gave him a magic seed which he carried in his mouth, and you can hear the whole story of his journey, but I'm not going to sing that today. I'm going to sing a song before that. He gave him the magic seed, and Hongo planted the seed, and out of this magic gourd, like a big pumpkin, it's like Cinderella's story, came all the riches of the world, and he lived happily ever after. Of course, his brother saw that and was very jealous, so one day, a sparrow came and perched on his porch, and he deliberately broke the leg of the sparrow, and then he patched it up with a beautiful red thread, and he went. And then the sparrow went back to the Sparrow King and said, could you give him a magic seed too? He said, sure. So he brought back the magic seed, and Norifu planted it. And, you know, out came all the Pandora's box for him. So anyway, this song I'm going to sing is very short, and excuse my lack of voice today because I've been in the Philippines until yesterday. And the third I'm going to sing is where the Sparrow King is taking attendance of all the sparrows that flew in from around the world. And there's a sparrow from Germany, the pink sparrow's from Germany, and there's a green sparrow from America. And and the main sparrow name is Hongo TV, his name. So this is the story of the song is the story of the Hongo TV telling the story to the king of the sparrows.
Alright. 나오네. 강남 두견은 조정지 맘제라 백조들을 전부를 허겄다. 아메리카에서 돌아왔던 조세린 TV.
It's my name.
미국에서 돌아왔던 붕홍 TV. 중원 나갔던 영맥이. 마을이 조선 나갔던 흥부 TV 나오. 흥부지비가 들어온다. 아, 흥부지비가 들어온다. 어디엔 다리가 동아지가 져서 운동거리가 들어와. 재비 정수 호령을 하네. 흥부지비가 들어온다. 내눈